The purpose of this film is to describe some of the nuclear weapon effects on military systems and the research being conducted to determine and predict these effects. An example of a ballistic missile attack will be used to illustrate how different nuclear detonations affect radar systems. In this attack, three re-entry vehicles are deployed in line against a target defended by a radar and interceptor battery. The first re-entry vehicle is intercepted with a high-yield warhead